Today, I'm going to show you how to change the speed of a clip without changing the duration of it. So, what you do is you go to Custom, and then you uncheck Ripple, and then you just set it to the speed that you want, and the duration doesn't change, as you can see. And that's all.